Carl the Madman here. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I'm here with Foxy the Fearless. Let's go have a coffee. Join me for a coffee. Shall you? And I are home now. I'm gonna make some grub, make some dinner. I got a tip today though at work. Very appreciative of it, but also kind of an oddball one. But I'm gonna share it all with you right now. Tiny little bottle of Fireball. I think we should drink it right here, right now. If I can get this phone to stand up somewhere. There we go. You gonna stay there? Maybe. There we go. Oh. It's been many moons since I had any of this stuff. Skull. Damn tasty though. Pretty damn tasty. Anyways, I'm hungry. So is Foxy. It wasn't me that fell down. It was my phone. Let's start cooking. Actually, in a way, I got two tips today because my boss gave me some homemade sausage. Beef. So I'm gonna cook that up. I actually got quite a buzz off that shot of cinnamon whiskey. Woohoo!
dying.